It's hard to believe that the day is finally here. Who would have thought 5 years ago we would be here right now?
James, you may now kiss your bride.
Given her away, and we're delighted that we have James that we could give her to.
A little insight into the life of James.
We're going to have to go through the ditch, Mark.
Me on things I didn't do as mom and dad. On behalf of my wife and I.